Amy, just because you see country people doesn't mean you roast them.
Listen, I can make fun of country people whenever I want, okay? So, don't judge me, because I'm a city girl.
Amy, again, just because you see country people doesn't mean you make fun of them. Like, come on. Even though you're a city girl, you should really not make fun of country people.
Well, okay, but this is what the misunderstanding is looking like. I am a New Orleans girl, and, you were probably raised in another state, I'm not sure. But, I was raised in New Orleans, I was born in New Orleans, I'm a New Orleans girl, I'm a city girl, and, yeah, and I'm all that, period. So, yeah, I can make fun of them, I can make fun of people with mullets, girl, and all that, so believe me, period.
And if you keep this up, then probably you should, I should not let you go to public stores. Because all what you do is, like, make fun of people and kids with mullets. Even you punch them on the face. Like, that's not pretty cool.
Okay, sir, here's some misunderstanding. I really don't care about what you said. Because what you said was... Like, girl, I just can't even.
Amy, just because you say girl in front of your friends doesn't mean you say it at me or boys like me. Like, come on. You don't have to say girl in front of everybody. You get that?
I don't care. And listen, I don't care if I disrespect the country people because I'm a city girl.
Dude, you need to learn how to be nice to people, okay? You need to learn how to be nice to people. You need to know how to respect people and all that. But since you want to disrespect the country people, we're done. Bye.
Yeah, go to the country. Go live in a beehive.